So student, today is our mathemagic competition.
Which shape is this?
Circle.
Devansh, which shape is this?
Star.
Is this?
Circle.
Niti, which shape is this?
Square.
Anshika, which shape is this?
Triangle.
Which shape is this, Divyanshi? Which shape is this? Tamaira. Which shape is this?
Triangle.
Hardik, which shape is this? Ashvi, which shape is this? Saisha, which shape is this? Pallavi, which shape is this? Which shape? Very good. Naisha, which shape is this? Pashvi, which shape is this? Ritvija, which shape is this? Tejas, which shape is this?
Square.
Revansh, which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Adish, which shape is this?
Triangle.
Is this? Which shape is this, beta? Which shape is this, Divya? Divyansh, which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Vivan, which shape is this? Kartik, which shape is this?
Circle.
Yashika, which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Divyansh, which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Arnav, which shape is this? Which shape is this, Arnav? Now we will start our second round. Okay, Mishka, which one is fat? And what is the opposite of fat? See? Aran, what is the opposite of up? Opposite? What is the opposite of Neeti, tall? Okay, Anshika. Anshika, which one is soft and which one is hard? Touch. Which one is soft? And which one is hard? Okay, Samaira. What is the opposite of fat? Opposite? What is the opposite of fat? Fat ka opposite word kya hota hai, beta? Hardik, what is the opposite of tall? Tall ka opposite word kya hota hai, Hardik? Tall. Ashvi, what is the opposite of soft? Saisha, what is the opposite of up? Pallavi, what is the opposite of fat? Answer. Pashvi, what is the opposite of tall? What is the opposite of fat? Okay, Nijas, what is the opposite of up? What is the opposite of up? Revansh, what is the opposite of hard? What is the opposite of tall? Yes. What is the opposite of fat, Divyansh? What is the opposite of tall? Tall? Karthik, what is the opposite of hard? Hard? What is the opposite of up? Up? Hard? What is the opposite of up? Up? Divyansh, what is the opposite of soft? Now we will start our third round. Okay, Anand. Which number comes before 12? Right? Before 12. And which number is come after 12? After 12. Mishka, which number is come before 8? Right? Before 8. And after 8? Which number is come after 8? Which number is come before 8? 18, Anshika. And after? Which number is come before 15, Saisha? Okay, Ashvi, right. 13 is before. Spelling of number
20? E-W-A-T-Y.
What is the spelling of number 16? What is the spelling of
22? E-W-A-N-D-Y-A-W-O.
What is the opposite of day? What is the opposite of day?
सारी तेरे संग है बेतानी दिल ये झूमे तेरे ही गुनगुनाने से तू मेरी सांसों का हिस्सा जैसे बादल और ये पानी हंसता हूँ मैं तेरे ही मुस्कुराने से ऐसे था मैं के ना
छोड़े and tell spelling O N E Y S T R I N G
तेरा मेरा सूरज में जैसे सवेरा, किस्मत मेरी तेरी आँखों के सितारों में, तू जीने का जरिया जैसे प्यार का है तू दरिया जैसे, तुझको रखूं अपनी बाहों के किनारों में, यादों से हम भरते जाए सितारों में, तू जीने का जरिया जैसे प्यार का है तू दरिया जैसे, तुझको रखूं अपनी बाहों के किनारों में, यादों से हम भरते जाए दिल की तिजोरियों को, कह रही है हवा हम की बातें छोड़ दो खुशियां बटोर लो, खुशियाँ बटोर लो,
one, two, three. The square shape has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4 is the rectangle shape. Has four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4.
सारी तेरे संग है बितानी, दिल ये झूमे तेरे ही गुनगुनाने से। तू मेरी सांसों का हिस्सा जैसे बादल और ये पानी, हंसता हूँ मैं तेरे ही मुस्कुराने से। ऐसे था मैं के ना छोड़े रिश्तों की हम डोरियों को, कह रही है हाँ, हम की बातें छोड़ दो, खुशियां बटोर लो।